It's the Wild Thing. It's Anderson's. You're both going down.
Anderson's, you're gonna pay for what you did to Sting.
Hey, homeboy, gather around. Serious stuff gonna go down.
We interrupt to bring you a special Wrestle War 90 update. The cause of the injury to Sting from the cowardly ambush by the Horsemen, the NWA has ordered a World Heavyweight Title defense match for Ric Flair against number one contender Lex Luger. We now return you to your regularly scheduled broadcast.
It's pay-per-view excitement for THE. For more information, call your cable company.
In the ring, first from Albuquerque, New Mexico, this is Mark Kyle. His tag team partner is from Newport Richie, Florida. This is Nasty Ned Brady. Their opponents are the current World Tag Team Champions from the Motor City in Detroit, Michigan, Eric and Scott Steiner, the Steiner Brothers.
The Sting's revenge on the letter jacket. They have their friend on their mind, and they will defend the World Tag Team Championship 1 week from tomorrow night in Greensboro at Wrestle War 90. Wild Thing. You still have time, plenty of time, to call your local cable company and make plans now on seeing that big event. Luger and Flair for the world's title, now that Sting is in the hospital. It'll be Luger and Flair for the world title, the Andersons versus the Steiners. Call your local cable company at your earliest convenience.
I'll bet you $500 somebody else wrote that sign out for Rick Steiner.
Arbitrary takeover, Mark Kyle. Taken over very gingerly by Scott Steiner, who did not pull the tights, by the way. There you see the dog face. The Steiners very, very close to Sting. They've been friends for a long time, and they're very upset, as we all are, about his situation.
Now, wait a minute. There you go, speaking for other people again. Speak for yourself. Look at that.
I'm talking about people having a little class and compassion. They care about a fallen athlete, and that Steiner line certainly fail big Mark Kyle.
Classic compassion, another word for a sucker. A sucker.
Nasty Ned Brady interrupted the count of Nick Patrick, and Mark Kyle rolls out of the ring. I said earlier, I've got some comments to make about the Horsemen. I've got some inside information that I think will have a direct bearing on Wrestle War. We'll have it tonight on the Wrestling Hotline. Remember, fans, that number 1-900-909-9900, and kids, be sure that your parents know you're calling.
Oh, please spare me. The kids ought to do what they want. What a show we've had so far today. Ric Flair traveling around with woman now. That's unbelievable.
Oh, he's caught him in midair. Power slam, and that is believable. Very believable, as is that elbow. Tagging in Scotty Steiner. These two young kids are gearing up for the greatest challenge of their life, because the Andersons are wrestling machines. They won't make any mistakes. It'll be a phenomenal tag team collision. And there comes the Sting. Oh, God. Ned, Nasty Ned, his lights are out.
Two are your winners, Rick and Scott Steiner, the Steiner Brothers.
Well, I'm going to talk to the Steiners here in just a moment, but let's take another look at this.
Nasty Ned Brady goes down to defeat at the hands of Scott Steiner and the Frankensteiner. The Steiners, they better forget about Sting's revenge, because they better worry about the Andersons on the 25th at Wrestle War. Now let's go to Jim, who will talk to the Steiner brothers.
And indeed, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with the World Tag Team Champions, the outstanding combination, the Steiner brothers, who on the 25th of February, we'll take on the Andersons for the world titles. I know you're real concerned about your buddy Sting.
You know, Sting was, he's been my buddy for a long time. And what the Andersons, they pulled, what they did to him in the ring was uncalled for. And when it comes to the 25th, we're going to get our revenge on you. Andersons, you ain't going to last.
Well, wait just a minute. Here come the Andersons, as a matter of fact. Let's keep this a little bit civil, gentlemen. Please, let's keep it very professional, Ole. Please, very professional here.
If there's anything I am, I would have to be considered a professional. I like your sign. I think it's real cute. But I tell you what, we've got a match signed on the 25th in Greensboro, and I think even a guy like you ought to understand that we're not anybody to fool with. Being at Michigan is one thing. Being a great amateur, that's all nice. And maybe you're even good enough to beat maybe 90% of the professional wrestlers. But you're looking at the other 10% right here. the Andersons. And so I'm going to give you the same chance that I've given a lot of other people, most recently Sting, and that is this. Get out of the match. Forget about it. Forget the 25th, and don't worry about coming to Greensboro.
Hey, well, let me say one thing. You've never faced anybody like us before. You know, and in this match, when this match...
Long, drawn explanation. Listen to what I'm saying, kid. Shut the lip for a second. Don't show up in Greensboro. Save yourself a lot of time and trouble.
Well, we're going to show up, man.
Hey, hey. Scotty Steiner been knocked out. Oh, my God. The DDT Rick Steiner on the floor. The DDT him on the floor. That's uncalled for. They hit Scott Steiner the face of the belt. They DDT Rick. Now, we've got to get out of this. This is terrible. Let's go to break.